it's something that you have to work at and you dedicate your time and you're passionate about in life or music or whatever, art or whatever you do, and you have to force it so hard that it's difficult and things are strained, it's not natural, it won't be pure, it won't be good. So when you're working at whatever, whatever job you had or whatever art you're creating, music or whatever, it's coming from within and it's natural or organic and it's not being tainted or... I think we get a lot of inspiration for our music from nature and landscapes, so to kind of bring that feeling on the stage inside a venue, it's just something that comes natural to you.
Thank you.